Hi, welcome back. In this video I will show you Moody Gray preset using Lightroom Mobile. Let's start editing. Contrast plus 20. Highlights negative 20. Shadows plus 30. Whites negative 20. Blacks negative 30. Go to curve. Next, go to color. Temperature plus 6. Vibrance plus 10. Go to color mix. Red color hue negative 20. Saturation negative 60. Luminous plus 10. Orange color hue negative 30. Saturation negative 20. Luminous plus 10. Yellow color hue negative 30. Saturation negative 100. Luminous plus 10. Green saturation negative 100. Luminous negative 20. Sky blue hue negative 20. Saturation negative 90. Luminous 10. Dark blue saturation negative 70. Luminous 20. Violet and pink color saturation negative 100. Next, go to Effects. Texture plus 20. Go to Split Tone. Highlights hue 170 and saturation 20. Shadows hue 200 and saturation 20. Balance plus 40. Last, go to detail. Sharpening 10. Noise reduction 30. Color noise reduction 30. Copy the settings. Paste the settings. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget subscribe and like my channel. See you soon next video.